Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
March 29 in the war, 1943, the government said it was going to tell us how much butter, meat, cheese, and cooking oil we could buy. That's real rationing.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.